Okay, why not? You know. Okay, so what's the next song?
What's the next song? Well, you got the next song.
That's probably a good point. I should probably tell them what the next song is.
Absolutely.
This next song is a good song, obviously, because I wouldn't be playing bad songs on this radio show. That doesn't really make much sense, does it?
No.
Okay, well, this next song is Sweet Dreams by Marilyn Manson.
30. But the last part's weird.
Alright, let's go. Well, welcome back.
I like that.
I liked it too.
That's creative and innovative.
It's better than the, and we're back.
It's crenetative.
Crenetative?
Yeah.
You know what I always wanted to be?
A word maker upper?
No, a bingo caller. Because I always had like the weird voice like, and B19. Oh, we got bingo. Going once.
You know what? Not going to lie, that's pretty, like, that's not a very good, like, goal/ambition.
Well, hey, if I'm retired, I can be a bingo caller.
Because really?
A lot of retired people go to bingo and I can relate to them.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, I like the idea.
So you could be like P9. That's real like ambitious of you right there.
I know.
Okay, so what's the next song?
The next song is, coincidentally, on Guitar Hero.
Really? Again. Another Guitar Hero song?
Yeah, but it is also our ending song. And I believe we've done this on the other podcast that we put on the site. But
I'm not sure if it's on there. Either way.
Either way, we're playing it again because, you know
it's
what?
It's such an awesome song.
It is an awesome song. And it actually reflects on our
life
performance today.
Okay, performance. We can go with that.
Life.
What is the song? Tell the people.
It is actually a song by Lynyrd Skynyrd.
You know what? This is such a good intro. Let's just talk through this intro for a bit.
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right. Like, this song has revolutionized, I'd say,
life.
Music in general.
Music in general.
Because, like, even at death metal concerts, they yell Freebird, and it signifies, a sort of
thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Okay, you know what? Let's finish this off. We gotta go. Clean this up. Alright. We're good. Clean
it up. Are we coming back with a segment? As in like,
No, this is it. We're just gonna fade it out.
Alright.